Context Capture Editor tutorial, how to convert a 3MX to a 3SM. Step-by-step operations. Step 1. Open Reality Mesh Attachments. Step 2. Click Edit, then Convert 3MX to 3SM. Step 3. Input your 3MX file. Step 4. Create an output for your 3SM file. Step 5. Choose a spatial reference system, optional. Step 6. Convert the mesh. Step 7. Review the 3SM file. Click Reality Mesh Attachments, then Edit, then Convert 3MX to 3SM. Choose your input 3MX. Create an output for your 3SM. Review your new 3SM file.